Whoa! Hey, yo, Ree. I want niggas to ride around in their car to this. I want them to play it in the club too, you heard? Whoa! Drake won that rap battle versus Meek Millie. Besides the battle, Meek still winning cause he got Nicki.
Just saying.
Pee Wee put bullet holes in Wayne Tourbus. Baby was like, damn, I hope he don't tell on all of us. Ree Ree let Travis Scott get in her pants. If that weird nigga get hit, then I know I got a chance.
She bugging.
Niggas still yelling out free GS9. Bobby Smurda got denied bail for the sixth time.
Free rounds.
Lamar Odom almost lost his life. Matt Barnes called Derek Fisher fuck around with his wife.
Lamar Odom smoked crack.
Chloe and James Harden, her and Prince broke up, now he fucking Sanaa lately.
Whoa.
Kanye and Kim just had another baby.
Congrats.
Oh, we rock with them Yeezys, but his clothes is crazy.
Too many hoes in them.
Tiger fucking with Kylie Jenner. Her rumors about him fucking with some tranny nigga.
Oh, man.
Bruce Jenner, a tranny nigga. Kendrick got nominated for the most Grammys, nigga. Drake got nominated for a record dissing me.
Back to back.
Adele sold 3 million her first week.
Hello.
50 still beefing with Diddy and Ross.
I love
bitch, that was beefing with Floyd, took her first loss. Stitches at the club waiting for Game to come out. Walked up on Game, then got knocked the fuck out.
You got knocked the fuck out.
You're rapping. Yeah, I know you're
rapping.
Crazy, that's crazy.
Whoa.
Shit crazy. Police still killing our people, we got a suggestion.
Damn.
Time to start killing them back, fuck all that protesting.
Facts.
Rest in peace, Chinks, can't believe he ain't hit.
We miss him.
Man, DC got hit with 8 years.
Okay.
I did a record with Future, now a nigga popping. We went from Smurda dancing to Millie rocking. Pacquiao couldn't get around Floyd Jack.
Nope.
Migos and Bow Wow beefing over the dead. Ross called Baby out cause Wayne ain't paid. His bae mom sued 50, she trying to get paid.
Woo.
Charlie Sheen fucking bitches, he giving them A's. They took Slim Jesus Mike when he was on stage.
He saw.
He talked tough but ain't hurting nobody.
Woo.
Shook drove a nigga over, he knocked for a body.
Bro.
Nicki stepped to Miley Cyrus.
VMA.
Bailed the brother out for 100,000. For rape, they would've killed him on Rikers Island.
Facts.
Jay-Z signed Money and Balance. Floyd retired, Kobe about to do the same. His knees is finished, he ain't got no more games.
So,
people like Uncle Murda and Soul and me, we found out Vivica eat the booty like groceries. Straight out of Compton, lift the big screen up.
Whoa.
A retarded kid had his all saying these nuts.
Well, when they great.
God, them shit was crazy. Chris Brown found out he had a baby. Fetty Wap and Masika about to have a baby. Lil Durk got Dave's love dressing like a lady.
Thank you.
Steve Harvey funny as shit.
Facts.
On live TV he cracked the wrong chick. You're rapping. Yeah, I know you're rapping. Crazy, that's crazy. Crazy, shit crazy. Over Wayne, game beefing with Young Thug.
Yeah.
Baby had niggas throw bottles at Wayne in the club.
Water.
Wayne looked up at Baby like, damn, where's the love? Bobby Christina found face down in the tub.
A boyfriend did it.
Rest in peace, Lil Whitney. Boosie had to get cancer taken out his kidneys.
Get well.
Rugs, hold your head, rest in peace to your brother.
Both of them.
Send my condolences to you and your mother. 50 got power looking like the new wire. Meanwhile, the Reigns is going down on Empire.
Facts.
On Flex Countdown, I had the top spot. DJ Self on Love and Hip Hop.
With Cardi B.
Donald Trump making racist remarks. Salute the Farrakhan on the Million Man March. Ayy, El Chapo broke out of jail. It feel good seeing the system taking the L.
Good for him.
Meek and Wale beefing again.
Yep.
Not even Ross can get them to start speaking again.
No.
Flex said fuck Drake and they caught it on tape. You should've seen the expression on some nigga face. Drake got chicks realizing they wifing niggas.
Whoa.
Quentin Miller writing for niggas.
Whoa.
That cop that raped them girls cried and caught.
Good for him.
Not cause he was sorry cause he got caught. Akon helped 600 million Africans. Ain't getting no press. The white man was mad at him.
Crazy.
Racism is killing this earth. In Carolina, a white kid shot up a church.
Damn.
Patti LaBelle flipping pies, ain't talking about work. Rest in peace, Sean Price, when I heard I was hurt. Rest in peace, Sandra Bland, we don't know what happened. No features on this album, J. Cole went platinum.
Crazy.
The realest yearly wrap-up you ever heard. I'm just stating a few facts and some shit that I heard.
Whoa.